I can confirm that the ADF, together with important authorised officers from the Department of Health and Human Services, have conducted more than 3,000 door knocks of people who should be isolating at home. More than 800 of those homes, the person who should have been isolating could not be found. That is completely unacceptable.